Bush, Cheney, Israel, and Saudi Arabia did 9/11. It was a false flag attack, a mass murder casualty event to get the American people to go along with an unending war on terror. Key bono, when crimes occur, who benefits? Who's really benefited from the 9/11 attacks? Has it been the Muslims? No, we've gone in and destabilized the entire Middle East. The military-industrial complex, the intelligence agencies in Israel have been the primary beneficiaries of the 9/11 attacks. It's widely known in Western intelligence circles that 9/11 was a CIA Mossad operation designed to start a century of conflict between the Christian-Muslim world for the benefit of the Zionist world order. Now, the U.S. government on 9/11 put out a conspiracy theory that Osama bin Laden and 19 Muslim hijackers hijacked four aircraft, flew them into buildings. Right. I taught classes at Macomb County Community College, Schoolcraft, Wayne County. I was offered opportunities to teach at Washtenaw and Mott. I'm a pretty solid guy, okay? I know my stuff. I don't make stuff up. Here's a picture of a building a couple blocks away from the World Trade Center. It had marble facade and lots of windows. Take a look at the blown out windows. Some of the holes are circular, some are square, some are rectangular. The marble facade of the building has been vaporized, but the building still stands. This was a fusion, third, fourth, fifth generation nuclear weapon used to do this. The heat from a kerosene fire did not do this. The official story is a complete and total pack of lies, and you're a useful idiot.
Yeah, don't pray for me, pray for your sorry ass.